Are we live? Guys, welcome back to Semi-Sad. If you see me rush out of the room after quickly pausing the camera, it's because if it rains, I have to go take in the clothing. Okay, so the timer has been set for 1 hour, but of course I'll be filming as usual in 30-minute segments. And today, I believe I'm supposed to go into the Western Forest, so we're going to go into the riverways. Floss on your belt refill as you kill enemies. Yes, I'm well aware of that. Thank you for that information. Now come, my scion, heal my broken, wounded heart. I am dead on the inside. La 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 la. Oh, that's right. I'll need to pause when I level up so that I can remember. That's just a flame toad. What will happen if I put it down here? Hey. Oh, hey. It shoots fire. Nice. I see. So that's one way of protecting myself. Agony, frenzy, the stinking. Well, nice to meet you, agony, frenzy. I'm certain you screwed you. Look at that. Look at that. There are some kind of bugs swarming. Ugh, disgusting. This place really is a jungle. Filthy. I cannot stand such filthy things. Okie dokie. Off we go. Drop the totem. There are two of these. My totem is pretty useful. It's not a skill I should be using, but whatever. I'll just put it there. Eh. If it does much damage. Slowly burns him to death. Ah, I guess it could be like a, just a slight extra contribution. Fighting a boss or something. Ooh, overflow augmentation. Take that. Like I said, when you don't know which when you know the directions in which they're coming from, it's easier to use the split arrow. But if like they were all gathered up and they were all like magic creatures like this, this grain of arrows is better because it hits everything. There's no target. Split arrow only hits as many targets as there are arrows, so you have to be aware of that. Just minor differences in the skill use. But for some, but as you know, I like to highlight.
Can I have but a moment's respite?
Ah, a waypoint. Excellent. So now we have a way back home. So this is the Western Forest waypoint. La 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 la. Ah, a breach. I see. Interesting. Well, that was nice. And nothing else that I particularly need. a rare monster that I didn't even get to see because of how fast it died. Lovely. This is a skill. Ooh. Very nice. I actually may have to go back to town and wear that. I'll just put the burning arrow in here first. Good stuff, good stuff. Pleased to have new armor. If I'm not wrong. Just give me a second to check. Yep, I need to go down here and get evasion and armor ready. My damage is significant enough.
Far too much baggage.
Far too much baggage indeed. That there, take off all the slippers. Well, technically, since I have far too much baggage, why don't I take a quick town trip? Okay, and we're back. Oh, Madison, telling me that they love me. They always see me as being the writer. When it's night time, it's dark and see me creep out. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Pretty bitches in my DMs and pulling the pages to their heads. Singing the song alone. Because how could I be so alone? Sam's busy today, so no Heroes of the Storm for me. Well,
can I not have
I will be playing it later, but no filming, I guess. It's so weird to film alone now. I could, but eh. You get what I mean? You get what I mean? I think you get what I mean. Okay, nice. Alright, so now I know where I need to go. Technically, I need to come down here, but at the same time... Guys, I'm trying to make a decision on my skills. Stop killing me. Ugh, you fools! Let me stab you with arrows. Okay, everybody dead? Freak Shriek the Deadly. Guess you weren't that deadly after all. Okay, now to do my skills. Alright, let's see. I need this, and I need to come here before I can get this. But, okay, fine. I'll just take the intelligence bonus, pick it up. And if I ever encounter something like I can't use X armor or whatever, then I'll pick up more strength with. But other than that, for now, this is fine. Another day has gone. I'm still all alone. How could this be? That you're not here with me. Can't say goodbye. Someone tell you why. Did you have to go and leave my world so cold? Every day I sit and ask myself, how did my scion slip away? I used blink arrow and teleported to the other side. Now I'm all alone. Oh god. I'm sorry guys, I entertained myself this way. This is what you do when you're alone in the fucking forest. Sing yourself. Oh god, I hope Sam doesn't watch this show. She's gonna be thinking I'm weird. Then she'll like, I don't think she'll okay with me anymore.
Just reach out for me, girl, and I'll be there.
Let's see what other emo songs do I know. I can't sing most of them without the lyrics, I guess. It's kind of difficult. Whoa, who is this? Cal Foxfly. Okay, Cal Foxfly. Whoa, you've got clones too. Nice. I'm gonna teleport over here. Ah, ha, ha. We're gonna trade out. We're gonna trade out with clones. Just a real Cal Foxfly. Can't tell.
Can I not have but a moment's respite?
So confusing. Oh, well, looks like I got him. Wait, what the? Who's attacking me? Why are these skulls attacking me? Oh, what the? Just give me a second. What the? Okay. So he has some kind of super summoning power, I guess. Is that his ability or something? That was weird. I got attacked by some kind of weird necromancer thing. Okay, let's see what I can take with me. Steel Greaves.
Well, far too much baggage.
Far too much baggage. No problem, we got a portal scroll. So guys, quick town trip. And, oh wait, actually, I can get that raw hot shield. Yeah! Tetris! Arranging, oh god damn it. Okay, down trip it is. BRB? Alright, we're back and we got a solid 18 minutes, but this area, I think, this is gonna be like an entire episode by itself because of how huge ass it is. Look, I'm still encountering even, oh wait, didn't switch my bow. I'm still encountering even more of these creatures here. Oh. What's this one? Crimson Tooth the Hulking. You're not very hulking, you're kind of tiny actually. Okay, everything dead? All good? Yeah. More of these creatures. What's my chance to hit 91%? Damn, that's pretty good. I guess that's what happens when you've got like maxed out dexterity. Nice.
Every day I sit and ask myself, how did one slip away? Something whispers in my ear and says, you are not alone.
Alright. Okay, so the road goes that way. I'll just try and use Blink Arrow to move a bit faster.
Can I not have but a moment's respite?
I'm sorry, Sion. I can't give you a moment's respite. Why? Because you're just so pretty and beautiful, and I love you and shit. Yeah, well, you're still just a replacement for someone.
Oh god, no!
If I end up doing that song, I will never forgive myself, but it's like, was it somebody I used to know? Yeah, no. Sorry, Sion, you are a replacement, but I'm still not gonna do that song. Oh, oh, oh! Pow, Suguchi! Oops. Almost started singing that Waka Flocka Flame song. Eh. I want to try out that Veil Orb. It looks cool. Corrupted. I have learned the ways of Cal Foxfly. I've learned how to use my decoys. Blink arrows and a weird crap like that. Oh hey, I got through the other side. Nice. I just gotta keep following the road, oh no. Following the road turned out to be a really bad idea. Yeah. Composite bow. Boom. Carve one. Composite bow. Oh, this one looks nice. Eh, still not better. This good old bow has lasted me a long time. A very, very long time. Oh! Oof! I am under assault. Go, Totem of Fire. Defend me with all your might. Vengeful Stygian Silverback, huh? Well, you don't have to be that vengeful. I'm a nice person. Most of the time. All the time. Hmm. Where does this lead to? Dead end? Interesting. How dare the forest lead me to a dead end? I will, ooh, travel chest. I will smack them down with all my... How much time remains? Yeah, I'm sorry, my mind flits from one thing to another. So, 44 minutes. 14 minutes. Not 44. It's because I set the timer for, like, double pace. It's a weird habit. I should really set it for 30 minutes, but for some reason I set the full hour. And then I'll just cut it out and set the 30 minutes later on anyway. So, yeah, just that's just my weirdness, I guess. Otherwise you have to go and you can't save it. And I don't know what it is, but my exile needs something. People killing people
alone. Can I not have but a moment's respite?
I feel like every day I wake up, I hear some loud. Dominance has exiled us. Why he gotta exile us? Oh, I really shouldn't make fun of that song. That song is really good. I like it. It's My City Needs Something by P&B Rock. Okay, let's carry on. Drop a chest. Is there anything around here? Ooh, blink arrow level up. Nice. Still only 3 seconds. What does this lead to? The Western Forest. I think that's where I need to go. So, ladies and gentlemen, we've found our way forward. Let me just finish out exploring this area. Anything special around here? Drop chest. Just a couple more apes. Nothing important, I guess. Skull Wisdom, I'll take that. How many do I have? Tons. Okay, off to the Western Forest we go. We followed the Yellow Brick Road, and we actually cleared that area in about 18 minutes, so not bad. And we found the waypoint and everything, so that's all good. Now, this place is called... Aramir wants you to kill Alira. Okay. Hey, I found a dude. Tormented soul. Tormented blasphemer. Eat fire arrow. Okay, so I got a carving knife, raw high tower shield, ring made boots.
Far too much baggage.
What do you mean, far too much baggage? Huh, how could you say that? Oh, well, poor soul. Guys, we're back, and I know you didn't see it, but I just corrupted this bow and it turned into something called Plague Thirst. Yeah. Pretty badass, I think.
Can I not have but a moment's respite?
I like the Veil Orbs, because it corrupts an item, modifying it unpredictably, so... Oh, was I not able to teleport?
There's no resting on your laurels in Rayclast.
Yes, you cannot be resting on your laurels, because laurels... offered you no rest. Okay, that was lame, I'm sorry, it's just weird. I'm a weird person, thank you. Dexterity. Still 90% chance to hit. Orb of Alchemy, yes! My joy! Wait, what the? Why could I not teleport? That was weird. Just sitting there and getting killed. Not cool. Let me check if this has any hindrances. It just adds damage, lots of physical damage. It's nice. Okay. Let's go Plague Thirst. Is it just me, or does the attack speed on this thing feel slow and sluggish? Yeah, that's probably it. But not to worry, I'll gain a lot of attack speed very shortly, I guess. How could you leave me alone? How could you leave me alone?
As people grow, time changes, seasons, and right now I need something to believe in. Call us on, so you call it even.
I'm gonna have to censor myself for that. Okay, so I've got 9 minutes of filming time remaining. Splitting Shadow Archer. Hey, totem. Scroll. Yeah, my attack speed is definitely slower.
Warrior.
Hi, Haku.
You are a welcome sight.
Yep. All right, Haku. I will go do what you want me to do, which is to get in there and kill stuff, right? Ain't no problem for me, man. Te wariwanga. Vengeance for Zuji. I would love to play Zul'jin later, but yeah, I don't know if I will. He's someone that needs strict supervision and support, so I might only play him when Sam or Weiss are around, because, yeah, just not a good idea to Zul'jin around alone.
I swear it's like every day I wake up, I hear some lie. Man, I miss my brother. Rest in peace, my hitter.
Wow, this place is. Oh my god, spiders! Jesus! Whoa! Not cool. Freaking damn. Guys, at least like, you know? Jesus, spiders. So not my cup of tea. Just so you know, I really do not like spiders at all. Like, at freaking all. They're just not good for your health and stuff. Ooh, heavy belt. Okay, let's see what's up with this heavy belt. I don't think it's useful to me. Yeah, this bow definitely is feeling sluggish. I guess that's the corrupted property, the fact that it's so slow. Otherwise, it probably would ooh, what is this? Necrobray. Some kind of boss monster. Seems pretty badass overall. I'm just gonna try and stay alive, toss out some totems. I guess I'll rain arrows down on the battlefield instead, because it's easier to just go section by section like that. Yep. Boot knife. Sharp tooth arrow cleaver. Quiver. Cowboy spirit. Ooh. Let's go then. I guess this is how I take it out of here. Dun 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 dun. Ooh, is there monsters? Let me destroy them. It doesn't seem like there's anything attacking me anyway, so. I feel a bit like Indiana Jones. Just a bit. Just a tiny bit. Oh god. Okay, so the Kauru spirit, basically what happens is that it's raining rocks down on the whole place. I think there's gonna be a cave-in of some kind. Yep. Ow, ow. Those rocks actually hurt. Ow, don't get hit by them. Go, Sion, quickly, run. Get the hell out of here before you're done. Oh my god, if I use Blink Arrow, so I can't use my super quick movement speed. No wonder it fell off me just now. I used Blink Arrow, okay. Ow. Okay, back to the Western Forest. We're fine. We're all good. Got 5 minutes of filming time remaining. Haku armor, Karu way grow stronger. Thank you very much. And what I'm gonna do now is I'll just check my inventory. Yeah, it's getting pretty full. So we're gonna finish Illyria's quest, but what I'm gonna do is I'll head back to the waypoint, come back here and start the filming all over again, because in 5 minutes you're not gonna finish Illyria and the rest of the Black Guards and opening block passage and all that. So I'm gonna do that. In a while, alright guys? So I will see you soon. Actually, why did I even pause that? I'm sorry. Guys, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and leave a comment if you want. I will film the next section immediately. As I said, I was filming 1 hour blocks. So, see you soon.